This is a celebration of Brookdale and its extraordinary faculty from the people who know best, our students.
Brookdale and community colleges have the same classes, the same quality classes as four-year schools. It's much more affordable, and it helps to bridge the gap between high school and college. Now let's say, just for argument's sake, that you went to Rutgers. You would probably be sitting in a classroom full of 30, 50, or maybe even more students with one professor. They're not going to have all that much time to help dedicate to you. And a lot of us need, and maybe even want, a lot of that special attention. At a two-year school, you're going to have an opportunity to have smaller classes and more attention from your professors. And you might even find a gem of a professor who teaches you more than you ever thought they could. And I have had so many wonderful professors here at Brookdale who've taught me many different things about what I want to do.
Lisa Haley has helped to make my Brookdale experience in so many ways. She teaches difficult material at a reasonable pace. She seems to do her best to help everyone who tries. I'm confident that I'm fully prepared for the four-year mechanical engineering program at Rutgers, and much of that is thanks to Lisa's teaching and assistance.
Before starting Brookdale, I didn't know where I was going, what I was doing. But with the help of all the wonderful professors, I managed to figure out what I wanted to do for my major and go on and do well in my studies compared to what I was doing in high school. And I happened to have brought up my grades a whole lot.
Hello, professors. As the end of this semester approaches, so does the end of my American journey. I want to make sure to thank my favorite professors before I leave Brookdale in the USA. So, here it goes. A very special and warm thanks to Professor Tara Burson, Laura Neitzel, Meg Natter, Dan Lees, Ashley Zampona Krug, Elizabeth Langton, Laura McCullough, and Donna Clapp. I finally decided to return to Brazil after 3 years, and in addition to my four overweighted, oversized suitcases, I will also be carrying a lot of knowledge and experiences. On May 15th, I finished the last chapter of my American journey, and I start a new book where the protagonist is a very Americanized Brazilian. I also want to invite all of you to come visit Brazil and me. We will be waiting.
I was very fortunate to have an amazing English professor my first semester here at Brookdale. Karen Strickland was my teacher for English 121, and she was amazing. She had such a passion for the subject she taught, and it showed through all of her work. She encouraged all of her students to perform to the best of their ability, and she would always be there to help and encourage us where we needed encouragement and guide us where we needed the guidance. It was obvious she wanted us to do well. What she taught in class was really helpful, and I was able to take what she taught and use it in all my other classes. I'm grateful that I had her my first semester because what I learned has traveled with me.
Professor Mitra, I would like to say thank you for a great semester. This was my first online experience, and it was not as bad as I thought it would be. Thank you for everything. I really enjoyed this class. It was so interesting.
I'm a transfer student here at Brookdale. And I chose to take Brookdale classes here in the summertime because Brookdale allows me to have a schedule that is fitting for my lifestyle. I'm a full-time mom and I work full-time. So Brookdale, with their variety of classes, allows me to take classes that I really need so that I can graduate faster or graduate on time. Being with that, I choose Brookdale to allow me to transition into the person that I want to be as far as my degree purposes and in life.
Hello, Professor Sotero. Thank you for your recommendation to CUNY and for helping me to understand the concepts in C++ and Java. I was accepted in the CUNY's Master's in Data Analytics program, and I will be attending in the fall.
Professor Cody, I really enjoyed your Shakespeare course. Your knowledge of the subject matter, as well as your ability to translate that information, is impeccable. I developed a greater appreciation for Shakespeare and his genius in analyzing the human condition.
In 2010, I was really sick and I was in a wheelchair. And I was really, really lucky that I had Professor Ed Stein as my ceramics teacher. He was so accommodating. He let my mom come to class with me to help get supplies and help bring things to the table. He always went out of his way to make sure that I would still get the full class experience too. And even at the end of the semester, he went out of his way again, and he said if I made anything at home, that my mom could bring them to the school and he would fire them for me in his kiln. I was just really lucky to have that kind of experience at Brookdale.
Professor Sorrell, my overall experience here was terrific. Awesome professors, amazing students. At Brookdale, whenever you need help, you can find it. Other colleges don't care if a student fails, but at Brookdale, professors do care. Thank you so much.
At Brookdale, I have had some great, great teachers. I want to list some of these great teachers I've had from the English department. Mark Bonagura, Donna Pope, Vincent Carnevale, and Liz DeBeer. From the criminal justice department, Anthony Pelicane. From the psychology department, Professor Jawassel. And from the math department, Spiro Robis. I would really like to talk about Spiro Robis. He is a very, very, very awesome teacher. He's extremely funny. Every time I went to class, I was always dying because he always made great jokes and it helped me learn. Also, how he taught, that he used PowerPoints to review tests. That took things like from Mario and Mortal Kombat and made the scary things like chi-square and binomial distributions and made it relate to something that I kind of knew and something that I could really learn all these difficult statistic things. Also, because of this, he was really easy to understand. He took something that was really scary to me, like statistics, and made it really simple for me to understand it and learn it. And because of him, I accelerated in the class and I did great. Overall, he took a class that for me was impossibly hard and made it really easy for me. And I really hope other kids take him and they really enjoy him like I enjoyed my time with him, because he really, really helped me learn in a great, great way.
Professor Elms, honestly, you're the best math teacher we've ever had.
It was an absolute honor being in your class.
We learned so much.
We appreciate all of your help and support through this semester. Thank you, Professor Miller, for doing the unimaginable, breaking my fear of public speaking. You're an awesome professor, and no, I'm not sucking up. I'm being honest. If there were some kind of award for teaching, I would give it to you, Professor Miller. I absolutely love Brookdale. Professor McCumber, I've been meaning to write to you, but things have gotten hectic here at Columbia. Columbia is an absolutely great school, and I feel blessed that they even let me into this place. But I have yet to have a class as good as any of your classes at Brookdale. The conversations that exist in the classroom setting are much different, and if I dare say, it seems that some things are too sacred to challenge or even ask questions about. I never had that feeling in your classroom.